1759, my
No. Eight. Seven,
I am definitely reporting
six,
you after
five,
this.
4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Still 7:59. Don't know what you lot are doing.
8 o'clock. There we go. Timed it to perfection.
Yep. Very much so. I agree with him. Nice.
This track is where I recorded my first ever AOL when Will Things Repeat Itself.
That's because I want the with soggy cabbages and that. That's what it was.
That's such a great name, though.
Soggy cabbages. Yeah. I remember him. He was permanently in stewards. All
yeah,
way there.
Much.
Like Biker and Fate Gunner and SDB Gunners. It was that season, wasn't it, Sam? God.
That was great.
Biker took Bosley out in one at Social Races. I remember watching it. Took Bosley and one at F2 drivers out, I think, in a social. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, guys. Oh. Oh, dear.
Wet quali! Austria, yes.
When you're
oh, this
ready,
is going to be fun.
Let's go.
Well.
Who'd expected this? And...
I'm not sure it's a dry race, though. But that's one thing.
No, but this is actually going to be really interesting. Oh, mad dog.
Fuck's sake, AI.
Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
I think he...
Do you know what I'm thinking is that because it's gonna be a dry race, so I'm gonna just use these sets to max to go out really early. Just use them up.
I'm in pit, so I can do it. Now I went out, broke my front wing, trying to get Mad Dog into game again. Sent him an invite, so I've gone back into.
Checks complete. Let's be aware we have a car leaving.
Hello, stream. Mad Dog's back.
I had that earlier, to be fair. They're like, today. This is the fastest lap, so I do not care at all. For the first time.
crap, innit? You've got to find the menu.
Was it? Oh no, dead as well.
I did that.
By the way, RT93 is 8 an hour, is it? Whatever he is. Oh yeah, he has really bad internet. He has really bad internet. Get yourself fuel, boys. Yeah, that's me. Is that the Sam?
You out of fuel, Sam?
I'm really out of fuel. Hello. I'm going so fast. I'm going a whopping 57 miles per hour. Oh. I think it might be Chris actually at this rate.
Probably.
Hello. Yeah, no, this isn't my best app, so I had a bit of scruffy times with something called AI. No, this is something... Oh my, that made me hot and giddy. Something... It wasn't really the final corner though, was it? Okay.
Hi YouTube! I forgot to include my stream audio again, so that's my first contribution to the video.
Yes, back, back.
Yeah, me and Austria are not jamming well.
I don't think you've ever jammed well.
How many laps has everyone
put in?
I think I might have put in the most laps on the grid so far, to be fair, which is new for me, but yeah. No, I haven't. I thought I did.
I'm not too sure how I'm going to find, like, a second and a bit on a lap this small. Actually, no. Yeah, it is second and a bit. I'm not overly enthusiastic about this qualifying session anymore.
I don't think you ever were, mate.
Just go okay, very carefully through here. Chris, you on the fly?
No.
Okay, I'm coming up behind you. Can you, like, check me for lag type things? Also, move.
Are you out of fuel, Chris?
No, I'm just getting out of bloody way.
Did you hear me say also move?
Everybody's on like a fucking lap.
I'm not.
Hey, you're not, but majority of people I've moved out of way for are like, just they're all here.
Yeah, literally everyone's in one section of the track and no other one.
It was 9 minutes when I came out, so probably about 7-ish.
I'm glad it's not raining for this.
Oof. I wasn't even that good a lap.
Standing by.
P3, 1:39.
How long's left in the session, anyone? No.
More than 5 minutes, that's all I can tell you.
Cheers, mate.
No problem, here to help anytime. Max, and where are you on track?
Oh.
Alright, so Bob runs behind me. Again? I'm beginning to think Australia was a fluke. I mean, well, ever since Australia, you've been hitting your... putting your car on the walls.
Wow, Sam! Wow!
Yeah, exactly, I only did mine once. I learned my lessons.
What a graceful spin that, Sam.
Yeah.
This rain could be with us for a while.
Very graceful.
I'm just... conditions for the foreseeable future. Are you just staying there, contemplating life?
Who? What is what?
You were just stationary after your spin for a while.
Oh yeah, that was because there were cars coming. I didn't want to get that way, so I thought, yeah, why not? On This guy has really bad lag. Whoever's in front of me, by the way. Who is he? Yannick. Oh, really hot.
Oh, the Austrian. His home race. Oh, Bob Ranson on a 113.1. Yes, that's a very antisocial. Holy hell, I've just realised that 6th to 9th are separated by 500ths. But oh no! This is too close! He's probably pushing. Probably the second one.
Yeah, more like the second one.
But I can tell you for a fact no one practices inters because wet time trials are full wet. Like, you'd have to really go out of your way to practice inters. Yeah. I've somehow come out in space.
You've dropped to P10.
Why is he good?
I think I'm the number one Saturn driver. I think. Not being sarcastic whatsoever, boys.
I mean, you score points sometimes. No, two times out of three.
Points.
You score points. One, I think.
I've scored points in every race I've finished in.
Technically, you scored points in every race you've started, but let's not get. Let's not get into detail here.
There's no need to get into detail.
Oh no! I haven't been using Max. Max Fury. I forgot it was a thing. The last time I league raced is on Devon 2016 properly. Give me a break.
Okay.
Okay, now you need to calm yourself. Oh, for fuck's sake! That is what I'm doing. But still, like, the whole fuck's sake thing.
Whoa!
I feel like I'm outnumbered here. fuck! I slightly spun out the exit in the final corner. I might have got it. Until 1:30 to 3. Baron Fan is sliding absolutely everywhere. Same.
I've just drove it back to Ferrari.
Oh no,
McLaren scary. Million Millions, McLaren Ferrari Ferrari. We're literally like living in 1997 or something.
Whoa! I nearly put a Ferrari in the wall.
Whoa! I just went on my roof.
On your roof?
Have fun!
I want that, by the way.
To only have 1.5 seconds separating 1st and 17th isn't that bad.
Why are you going camping? Oh, God.
Unexpected news, we're meant to have rain this race now.
Yo! One stop or two stop? Safe on an ultra soft. Ooh, interesting. That's not surprising. How many people's getting disqualified? What the? Barry. It's Pruel telling you to calm down. Sam. Oh, don't tell me, Madder. No. I think just a party. Yep. It's just me, you, and Sam. That's it.
rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Wow, that is just a cluster. The Haas is everywhere.
That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
Yeah. I need Mad Dog's AI to get out of the way because I can't see any feckin' braking zones. Yeah.
DRS is now enabled. Be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Oh, that's a Zerf into the wall. Pushing too much, trying to catch me. Thank you. Quite surprised how clear this race has gone so far.
We're leading our teammate by 3.5 seconds.
Yeah. It was.
Gap to car in front is 1.6 seconds.
Yeah. And then the meet at turn 2 as well, right at the top of hill. Turn 3, 2, yeah, you know what I mean. What? What? I'm doing pretty well on intermediates then. I'll take that. Sam here? Or did he die? Oh, is he gone?
Our gap behind is 4.2 seconds.
I feel like he's going to crash with that Toro Rosso. Yeah.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.5 seconds. Still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can.
Thank you. Art is Earth. It's a Earth, I know it is.
Gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds.
I bet their ERS is behind me, I think it's some ammo. What was that price in? Are they nearly crashing behind me?
It was the forcing down the red bull, they had a bit of a coming together.
Hey up, Sam's here.
Yeah, no, I've just been concentrating this whole race, to be fair.
I'm just ERS managing me, literally that's all I'm doing, I'm not even pushing, to be honest. Yeah. I'm sure... Oh. Thought you'd be used to them flags, Maxon. DRS zone, whoa!
What's happened to that rug? I should really release a NASCAR game, that'd be so sick. Yeah, I know, but they're not that good, aren't they? Let's be honest. Yeah. Oh, if I have some breathing room between me and Nicola behind.
approaching the pit window, you'll be on the soft.
Chris, when you pin in?
Lap 16. No problem. All of them.
There's a guy behind me on softs.
I know what you mean. Is he catching you?
Our gap to first place is 15.2 seconds.
Alright, go put on this lap on lap 17.
Pilot 2.
I've only got one warning so far.
Has it?
This lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Chris!
I didn't want to say my strategy because I was feeling my tyres were decent, so. And I knew Maxim on here.
But you're my teammate!
Well, I couldn't say it because Maxim's here.
Maxim's a stupid idiot.
Oh yeah, Sam, I'm pitting this lap.
Thanks, Chris.
This lap, and remember the speed limit, will be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
I'm going to stay out for another lap. Frip.
Go now.
I am catching him rapidly. gone that constructor's point.
God, the overcut worked. I've overcut Barry and Prol.
Right, I'm pegging this hatchet, Chris.
Alright.
Ooh, the F-cut did work. Good job, Chris. Good job. thank you for letting me stay for longer.
Try to stay with him. You might make a mistake. You can still regain the position.
Yeah.
Oh, Chris. I tried the undercut. Didn't work. Whoa, hoo! Bloody hell. Fucking hell, I hate that pit lane entry.
ahead is 2.0 seconds. The gap to the leader is 23.0 seconds.
Finding my groove. I'm just ERS saving, that's all I'm doing, literally, but keeping a gap to Prul and Sam. Oh, hi, Mad Dog.
Oi.
I hate his AI. His eyes cost me like 2 warnings.
The car behind has a time penalty. Don't fight him for track position. We don't want an off.
Honestly, every first sector I'm just getting per sector. I can't do anything else the other two.
To the car behind is 2.4 seconds. Mm.
was slow there. Seventh.
Ninth. Front rank damage though. Just a bit.
What have I done, Sam?
What have you done?
I don't know, you went for Chris for fuck's sake, something like that.
Nah, I meant for Christ's sake.
Oh, right. I'm just flexing my muscles, with the fuel I've got now, ERS, pulled away from Sam and... cruel.
Now that was because we were battling back.
No, but I've caught these in front of me. Maxon, no!
Now my job is just to defend for the rest of the race. I know I can't keep up with front ring damage.
I can see a top 5 here.
I honestly can't see a top 10 right now for me.
Red Bull's off. Or Toro Rosso then. One at two, they're all there.
Don't worry if the car behind tries to overtake you. He has a time penalty.
Green flag.
have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Yeah, it's not like that against him. Where is the... Come on. Yes. No!
I just hear Sam's demise.
Front wing damage, that's why.
Ah, right.
I don't think I'll even finish in the top 10. I don't think that's gonna happen.
Who's winning, Boblin? P3? Oh, McLaren fan got you.
Whoa, big damage for someone here.
There. Bastards.
Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 9.5 seconds.
Oh.
Unless he has a DRS fault.
We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
About to lose top 10. Yeah, guys, I'm going to stop turning now. Source.
Hold Z in your sim mode, just flying.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race.
Thank you.
gap behind it. He's got it. 7.3 seconds. Oh, I might actually have a chance for top 10.
Oh my god, they've crashed! Barry and Figgy's crashed, I'm in fourth! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Come on, please!
Okay, clear.
Little Barry and Strato that have crashed. Problem in one. Alright, down.
Yeah, guys, I've lost up 10. Sorry.
Yes, P4. Come on. Barry and Mex on the scene crashed. Right at the top.
Oh, that's close.
Finally, so, a position I'm happier. After... Top five, that's what I were after. Mad Dog's watching my stream saying...
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of...
Well, Mad Dog's been watching stream anyway, and this is what he said. Well, if I can't race, I may as well watch. This is fun. Still sighing. Oh. Oh.